Hello everybody and welcome back to Kraise Gaming Presents Dead Space. Okay, so that last mission was a bit of a nightmare. We had the, we had the, all those bits and pieces flying around in zero G. We had the shooting range, which is a bit of a ball ache. Okay, so it's telling us to go, yes, of course, okay. So we need to go this way. Let's just see what we can see. There wasn't an enemy over there last time, if I remember rightly, but he kind of escaped on me and didn't bother coming back, so, you know. Let him get squished by the door as well. This is a big space. Oh, we don't like big spaces. Oh, let's see if we can get out this way. It's telling us to go back that way, so we're going to do completely the... Oh, we can't get out that way anyway. Okay, then. Okay, so we've got... Might as well use that. What else we got? Gold and ruby conductors. We've got an air can, stasis pack, which we're probably going to need soon. And large map pack schematic. Okay, that's fine. Oh, do you know what? I remember this. Where's the big guy? There he is. Okay then. Yeah, I had a feeling that was going to happen. Damn it. Oh well. Yeah, this is a big room. Okay. Okay, so we've got him over there. Hi. With you because you're here. God damn it. That's not very much. Come on. Die. Nope. Well, that's a bit of an issue, isn't it? Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to use the force gun first. At least then, what we're also going to do is... Oh, yep, that's handy. So we'll reload that. Reload that. Oh. I see that. Okay, we're probably going to need that later. Crew quarters. Okay. Let's do this. That was an efficient use of time, I think. Okay. Oh, wow. Yeah, we haven't got time for that. We'll look at that in a minute. Come on. Whoa, you can go away. God damn it. Okay. Right. Screw you. Okay, this is well mental. Alright, what's behind me? Come on. Show me your ugliness. There you are. Great. Quarantine lifted. Okay, so that was a little bit mental, but we did it. Third attempt. Let's have a look, see what we got around. Probably not an awful lot left, to be honest. Yeah, I think we're done here. Is there one on the other side? Yes, but it's locked, typically. There's one there, and probably one on the other side, too. Oh, that's nice. Good, okay. And we've got a store. So we've got 6 and 25. Not a lot at all. What about down here? Last man pack in. Okay, so gold semiconductor. Ruby semiconductor, they can stay. Contact beam, contact energy, and we'll get another 2 nodes. Okay. Hopefully we'll get a workbench soon too. Thank you. Squish. Okay, so that that big room really sucked. Oh, earth are you going? No, we'll save that for now. That will load up. They're giving me ammo. That's not good. Okay, so in there. Oh, I remember this. Okay. So. Yeah, we'll use that. So, what's in there? Is that where I just came from? Yeah, it is. Okay. Yeah, boss fight. With the key to absolutely survive. Quick. Damn it. So it does protect you. No. Ugh, okay. I don't remember this bit. So, we're going to have to work this out together. So it does protect you. Need to stop doing that. Yeah. Let's just die. Oops. Oof, okay. Too far off to the side. It'll be about there. God damn it. Come on. Okay. What I do want to do is actually find out if there is anything over that side we are missing. I'll tell you what, let's not. Let's just not. Because I know this bit's going to be a ball ache anyway. And we'll use that because I know we're going to need it. Big beastie hanging around here somewhere. Okay. Have I come down here at the wrong time, I wonder? Don't really fancy going back up there. But, these must. So wait, what? Okay, yeah, so it's telling me to go that way, but I can't. One, two. Oh, yes, I remember. Okay. Don't go too far. Except for this side. Oops, damn it. Thought it finished. Oh, you're gonna be like that, are you? Okay. Come on, back, 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 back. Ah, you stupid bugger. Okay, so we'll do the left side first because it's harder and more of a pain. But I got it this time. This time we're going to get that as well. Not that we wouldn't have been able to get it afterwards, but, you know. We're probably going to need it more for what's ahead, so. Back. Good. Another one? Yes. And back. Oh, phew, that was close. Yeah, I don't want to push it. Let's go there. Over there, nope. Okay. Awesome. No more fire. Uh oh.
Is that it? You got it? Oh my god! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Oh, I probably did really well on that, actually. Okay, what else of that? I do like it when they drop loads of that type of ammo on me, but it does seem a bit unnecessary. Okay. Where are you coming from? Him dead. Yeah, he's dead. I'm coming in if you think you're hard enough. With the one hit. Whoa! Oh, god damn it. He lost an arm but didn't die. Cheeky bugger. God damn it. It's dead space. You die a lot, especially on this level. Typically, he is right where I don't want him to be. Got him. I think. Yep, he's dead. Excellent.
I just lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead? Oh, God. It's just us now, Isaac.
Yeah, and I don't like you very much, just so that you're aware of that. And his body's gone too. Oh well. Stay sharp. Which way are you going? Back that way. Alright.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I'm certainly gonna try, mate. Good. Well, the good thing is that didn't actually take all that much ammo to kill that guy, which I'm pleased about. Right, so we've got 5 nodes, 4.5 grand, plus the 7. Yeah, and lots of health and a fair bit of ammo. So, you know, not bad for a day's work.
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Okay, so two there, okay. Wait. Yep, that's fine. Yep, good. Out. Oh, that's okay, we can do that. Any enemies around? Don't think. Whoa, what on earth was that? Time to leave. Ship is dead. Okay, let's just get out of here. Let me out.
Exiting zero gravity.
Good.
Exiting vacuum.
Man, that sucks. Okay. Back in the real world. Okay, something's around somewhere. You may be quick, but you're not quicker than me. Just saying. Another $1,000. Lovely. $1,000. Yeah. Do you know what? We've got 5 nodes. Let's see what we can do with that. The rig is up to date completely. Stasis module. Damn it. So we need 3 for the stasis module. Really can't be bothered with that right now. Contact beam, anything good for you? Use the 2 for damage. Cutter. Got everything. Rifle. Okay. 2 more for the damage. Let's get out of here. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I must have been dreaming when I thought that there were boxes on the track. Absolutely dreaming. Because here we are, episode 9 now, and I've not seen one. Maybe it's Dead Space 2 or something, I don't know. Whew. Yes, I would like to say thank you very much. That one. End of days. So, we're back in the... Is this the medical center? Oh, no, of course not. It's back where we started. Yes, of course it is.
Isaac, I've located the shuttle Hammond found. Shit. No good. That shuttle's brain dead. Someone removed the navigation cards. God knows why.
Okay.
There's 3 of them scattered around the deck. I'm downloading their locations. I can't access the doors from here, so you'll need a crew key. If you can find those parts, I think we can get that shuttle operational again.
Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I remember this. We're going to squish all of these bodies because they all come back. Good. There's one. And some ammo. Another $1,000. Awesome. Oh, believe me, this saves us an awful lot of pain and ammo and health and God knows what later on. Oh, we got store. Okay. Nope, we need that. Diamond semiconductor. Oh, lovely. Yeah, we'll save it for now. Oh, actually, do you know what? Yeah, we'll save it. Just in case we get a new suit or something. Okay. We'll use that straight off. Oh, I know this bit. Yeah. I thought there was ammo in the wall. Okay. Oh, it doesn't want us to go this bit. Crew quarters? Oh, shared bathroom. Oh, what's this? Level 5 suit. See, told you. Probably going to need about 40,000 to bloody buy the damn thing there. I'm surprised this wants us to go this way. Let's finish exploring. Let's just finish this off. Might end up coming this way later anyway, but tax log. Step onto the light platform and expect to start the game. Jump as many scoring platforms as possible. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, truthfully I don't actually want to be doing this right now. No. Oh yeah, that's the start. Okay, fine. We'll come back to this in a bit. We will certainly come back to that. Can't go that way. Ah, oh, so up the lift. Okay, okay. So let's get how much that thing is. So level 5 is probably going to be like 40 or 50. 60,000. Oof. We've got a long way to go before we get that. Unless we sell some of this stuff. But we're not going to do that. Do I have any nodes? No. Okay, so is Unisocity a new hope or just another scam? If you've been living on Mars for the past 200 years, you might have missed the fastest growing religious movement in history. Unitology boasts a following of millions, counts powerful CEOs and officials in its ranks, claims $78 billion in stock in multi-global companies, and owns two of Earth's largest financial institutions, GPSG, Financial and Unitas Energy Investments. From its beginnings as a cult of personality, Unitology has become a respected, established religion Most people know the basics. 200 years ago, Michael Altman, a professor of anthropology, blew the whistle on what he claimed was the biggest cover-up ever instituted by Earth government. The discovery of an artifact, or marker, which proved beyond any doubt there is alien life in the universe. Obviously. The government labelled Altman a kook, but his claim struck a chord with some, and mysterious deaths soon afterwards fueled that interest. Unitologists believe the marker contained a code, the key to eternal life, through rebirth and ascension to heaven. The kicker is you have to die. They say the government is hiding the marker somewhere, keeping it secret from themselves. Across all of human space, unitologists praise Altman's martyrdom and await the day God comes to take them to their new life beyond death. It all sounds pretty harmless, but like any cult, there's a dark side. Unitologists are ranked in the church. Nobody ever talks about it, but most of its critics believe that there are at least three ranks with it we're above the average believer or initiate. With each new rank, more of the church's inner workings and research is revealed to a follower. These ranks are achieved by one simple criteria: giving money and power. Ha! There's a shock. Think taking all your money's bad. The church also requires members to donate their bodies after death. Why? What do they do with them? Nobody will say. And all attempts to infiltrate the inner circle have failed, with their emphasis on transformation and rebirth. Maybe we wouldn't like the answer even if they told us. Rumor that always refuses to die says the church is funding a secret shipbuilding program. Some claim to have seen the fleet. No documentary evidence has ever been supplied, but the claimants all say these mausoleum ships, despite their huge size, continued on page 94. Awesome. Okay. We don't have any, do we? No. 60 grand. Okay, let's see what's beyond door number 3. Oh yes, I do remember actually.
Amelia? No. The shuttle is mine. I control access to the shuttle. If I could make the journey, I could fix everything. I'm sorry, Mr. Clarke. Unless you can prove to me you can get it spaceworthy again, I'm afraid I can't let you through.
I'm an engineer. Figure it out. So, I think, let's just have a look behind door number 2.
What do you cling to when all must seem so utterly hopeless around you? Doubt your cross was a true. She had faith. And now she awaits her transformation. A rebirth. Are you ready to ascend, Mr. Temple? Of course you are. Have no fear. You will play your part soon enough. Witness the conviction of a true believer! You're ready. Take him.
I can't wait to kill you. Okay. What I'm going to do is go back. We're going to... I know it's only a shorter episode this time, but... okay. It's not going to let me go. Oh, we'll just have to see this through to the end. So it wants me to go that way, so we're going to go and have a look this way. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. See you. Very sneaky.
Oh,
Good. Dead. As are you. As are you two. Oh, didn't see that. Whew. Okay. Okay. Seriously telling me to go that way? $3,000. That's a good start. Another 50 or 7 to go. 37 to go. 25. We've got 25 to go. What's the point of this one? I'm serious. Okay, so we've no doubt come back this way later anyway. Can't go that way. So, yeah, in here is the only place that's left. Okay, let's go over to that body nice and quick before he changes. What's that? On. Oh well. Let's get off the muck because we can't fight there. 24 to go. You two will never be converted. So saith the Lord. Okay. Oh, we missed a few things coming in. Fine. Okay, we missed one thing coming in. But, 23 to go. This gunk on the floor is just annoying. There's no need for it to be this slow. There you go. So I'm not going to try, I'm just going to run and get the hell out of here. Ah, wonderful. Come on, top top. Damn. Just keep running. Keep running. So which way now? Back up where I came. Good. Keep on running. Oh, come on, come on. Come on the last hurdle. Come on, come on, come on. There you go. Oof. Well, that sucked.
Mr. Clarke, I really must speak with you. I'm very close to your position, and I know you want to hear what I have to say.
You are very much mistaken.
What happened? When you have the nav cards, I'll let you into the security station. We must talk, Hurry.
I need... Good, we can actually go that way again. How much money have we got now? 23 more to go. Okay, people. Thank you very, very, very much for joining me on that last mission. And we'll see you on the next episode. Please do take care, and please do join in for more. Take care now. Goodbye.